Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. You are going to learn how to clear rows and columns in Google Sheets. Select the row where you need to clear the row, then right-click on it and select Clear Row. Now you can see that the row data is cleared. Same way in the column. You have learned how to clear rows and columns in Google Sheets. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is useful, consider to subscribe my channel and don't forget to like and share the video. Thank you.